supply chain these days, and where is it shifting to?
Okay, so when you talk about value chain, I mean, you know, I'd like to think of it as customer-oriented thinking. So anytime you can provide value to the customer, you know, you have value. Wherever you are in the supply chain, right? Be it in the area of IP supplier, be it in the area of a chip supplier. So I'd like to use an example to actually make the point.